minds digging down. Now we're lost and clowned deep within the ground.